Hey guys, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we'll show you all the different types of skellies and how you can kill them the easiest way. We made this quick guide mostly for the newest pirates among us, so we hope this guide will be helpful. There are 6 different types of skellies. There are bone skeletons, bandana skeletons, plant skeletons, shadow skeletons, golden skeletons and captain skeletons. All of these different types of skeletons can be armed with a sword or any fire weapon. But it's also possible that they spawn unarmed so they attack you by punching. They're also able to appear carrying a gunpowder barrel. If you're doing an Order of Souls quest, they have more or less power depending on the highness of your level. The bone skeleton is a plain skeleton that can appear everywhere during and also not during a quest. They can appear randomly at any island. The bone skeleton is the only skeleton that doesn't have special strengths or weaknesses. And they're mostly the easiest to kill. Only during the Athena quests, they're much harder to kill and they spawn even more frequent. The bandana skeletons can appear with a blue, red, green or purple piece of clothing. They can wear a bandana, eye patch or a band around their arm in the color blue, red, green or purple. They're pretty much the same as a plainsbone skeletons and don't have any special power or weakness. They're only more aggressive and have more health, so that makes them harder to kill. They can appear during Skeleton Forts, Order of Souls voyages or Athena voyages. They appear in a wave with only red pieces of clothing or with only blue, green or purple pieces of clothing, so the colors are never mixed. The plant skeletons are covered in leaves and flowers. They are tougher skellies. The leaves and flowers are used as an armor. When they are standing in the water or are wet, they heal themselves. When they're in the water, they become bright green and the flowers become prettier. If they're not in the water, they will dry up and look more brownish. So make sure that these skellies aren't in the water when you attack them. They'll become stronger and harder to kill. Also, shooting them doesn't affect these skeletons. Their armor absorbs the bullets. So the best way is to keep them out of the water and kill them with your sword. Also watch out when it rains. That way they're wet and also harder to kill. These skellies can appear during Skeleton Forts, Order of Souls voyages or Athena voyages. The shadow skeletons are the black skeletons who look a bit creepy. They seem to be made of black smoke and have lightning red or blue eyes. They also can appear during Skeleton Forts, Order of Souls voyages or Athena voyages. Those skellies can be killed in daylight without a problem. But when it's dark, they can't be killed unless you take your lantern and raise it up against them. They will make a sound and seem to be horrified by the light. Their bodies will become whole, and that moment you're able to slash or shoot them. The golden skeletons are the hardest skeletons in Sea of Thieves. They also can spawn during Skeleton Forts, Order of Souls voyages or Athena voyages. They look golden and seem very firm. Another thing that characterizes them is that they walk really slow. If they spawn and you start shooting, slashing or bombarding them with cannons, it will take a long time until you kill one. The weakness of the golden skeletons is water. So if a wave of golden skeletons spawns, we suggest you to run into the water so they follow you. When they're in the water, it takes a couple of shots to kill them. The sword isn't that effective in or out of the water. If the skellies are quite a distance away from the water, it can also help that you return to the water, get a bucket of water, and run back to them to throw the water over them. That way they also seem to get rusty, walk even slower and get easier to kill. So that's the same as when they stand into the water. But the easiest way to kill the golden skeletons is by gathering them all together, put a barrel of gunpowder between them, then run away and shoot or ignite the barrel. They're too slow to run away quickly, so mostly you can kill one wave of goldies at once. Also, if they spawn and there spawns a golden skeleton with a gunpowder, we recommend you to shoot him from the moment you're far enough of them. So the most skellies are killed at once. But that's a tactic you can use on any skelly type as well. And now, last but not least, the Captain Skeleton. This type of skeleton can appear during the Order of Souls voyages and Athena voyages. During these quests, they will drop a skull when you kill them. If you kill them during the Skeleton Fort, he's the one that will drop the Stronghold Key to open the treasure room. Each of the skeleton types has a captain. This is a bigger and stronger version of the smaller ones. So they have the same weaknesses as well. They only appear once you've killed the smaller versions. You can also recognize them by their name that appears in red above their head and by the captain hat they're wearing. If you're meeting him during Skeleton Fort, all the smaller skeletons will despawn the moment you kill the captain. But that's only during the fort. For the moment, there aren't any other types of skeletons. We hope the developers will add some more different kinds of skeletons. Would be cool to get a new challenge among the skellies. But we didn't hear anything about that, so it's only hoping. Maybe we'll get wiser soon. What do you guys think? Let us know in the comments below the video. So, this was our quick guide on the different types of skeletons and how to defeat them. We hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to give us a like. If you'd like to see more videos, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. If you're looking for a crew, feel free to join our Discord. You can find the link below the video. Thanks for watching and see you next time! Shiver me timbers! Yarr!